people standing at attention now. They want to get a good look at this man.
Coming down the aisle.
And he is one big boy.
He sure is.
How'd you like to have him as a drill sergeant, huh?
I don't think so.
I don't know if he can do that many push-ups.
He is a monster. Big 300-pounder. Sgt Slaughter. Drill instructor thrown out of the service. He was just plain too brutal.
That little Dudley do right in that jaw is too, doesn't it?
Matter of fact, almost a little, well, I guess I could say it, we're this far away, almost a little Gomer-like, if you know what I mean. By the way, that's something that he doesn't appreciate. He's being referred to as a Gomer.
Well, we certainly wouldn't want to call him Gomer.
Speak earlier on with Nikolai Volkov, who's looking forward to locking up with Sgt Slaughter.
Sgt Slaughter, are you jealous of me? Because I have in my heart very power to fight for freedom. And you have in your heart hate. So remember, every time I go to the ring, I carry this flag. American people like it. And all the Russian people who fight for the freedom like it. So come.
Wait a second. Jealous? Exactly what are we talking? Jealous of the fine facial features? Jealous of the cranium? What are we talking jealous of?
I would say what we're talking is jealous of fan support, Hot Rod, because I have never seen fans in the World Wrestling Federation rally around someone like they have rallied around Nikolai Volkov. I don't know who is more of a hero at the moment, Gorbachev or Nikolai Volkov. In this whole peace movement with the USSR and the United States is really caught on. Well, that man in the ring right now would stop it at all costs.
Well, I'll tell you, I don't know anything about Nick. That's a nice clothesline there. I don't know anything about Nikolai Volkov and how patriotic he is, but I did see the Boy Scouts, and I was proud to watch them. And that, we talked about being an A student, and I was checking another nice clothesline by Slaughter. Ooh, vicious. Talked about being an A student. Those young fellas there were classic examples of guys that are using their brain, going to school, and learning. Education is the most important. You know the toughest guy to find is a guy with brawn and brain. If you got that combination down, you're successful.
Or you're Roddy Piper. Which is one and the same.
Thank you.
Well, I thought I would say it before you did. Nonetheless, Sgt Slaughter. Oh, wait a minute now. Intimidating the official.
He can too.
Just a look from that jaw-jutting former DI is enough to make anybody back off. Well, almost anybody.
Except.
Yes, of course. Sonny Blaze. Ooh.
Wow. Nice, nice body slam.
But, yeah, right, you know, now he's going to blend in with the mat. And Sgt Slaughter. Another one. Just a
This is brutal. This is now going. Speaking of going to school, this young fella here is going to school.
Yes, but he's not getting straight A's.
He's not getting straight A's. No, no.
I would say there's an F or two in his future.
Yeah. Oh.